Hello, Vikings. Many things have changed at Long Beach City College because of the COVID-19 pandemic. We know it's not easy when you're not able to be with someone who can explain it to you. This video will help you understand how to read the new schedule and the class notes attached for the 2020 summer session and the 2020 fall semester. First off, here are some important reminders. LBCC's 2020 summer session will be held completely online. And LBCC's 2020 fall semester will be held mostly online. Let's start with understanding how to read the class schedule. For returning students, you'll see at first that not much has changed. You'll see the class number, days, times, status, start and end dates, location, and instructor for the headers. Here's what's new. For any course, you will need to click on class number or the notepad icon under attributes. Within these areas, you'll find important information from LBCC on the course. Please make sure that you read this information carefully as it varies from class to class. It may include information such as details on the course, how it's being taught, and exam dates. What's the difference between asynchronous versus synchronous classes? Synchronous means that there are required class meetings in real time. It's similar to when you went to class on campus. You'll know if a class is synchronous when there are days and times in the class schedule. In this example, you will see class number 71664 with a day and time. Therefore, it is a synchronous class. Please make sure you read this information carefully as it varies from class to class. It may include info such as details on the course, how it's being taught, and exam dates. Asynchronous means that there are no required meetings in real time. In the class schedule, you'll just see web instead of a meeting day or time. Note, be sure to read all the details. Some of the classes may have an orientation or test in real time. Tip, just think of it as A for the word anytime. Asynchronous means that course materials are available to you at any time. In this example, you'll see course number 70115 with the notation of web, and therefore it is an asynchronous class. Again, please make sure to read this information carefully as it varies from class to class. It may include info such as details on the course, how it's being taught, and exam dates. How do you know if your class is meeting face to face? For summer session, all classes will be held online. Some classes during the fall semester have essential labs that have been approved to meet face to face on campus. AS include the trades like welding or construction, and health sciences like nursing or diagnostic medical imaging. Some faculty may be holding class orientations or tests in real time, thus, be sure to check your syllabus or emails from your instructor. Long Beach City College hopes that this video was helpful as you register for summer and fall classes. Thank you and go Vikings!